Welcome back to another playthrough of Layers of Fear. Last night did not end too well. I'm gonna just say this right now. I literally just quit the game and then ended the recording right there. That's how scared I got. But today I'm doing it midday, so like it's gonna be scary, but like not as scary. So let's just hop right back in. The music for the game, it's a good choice, but it's just like, on the like worry, but I just put it as ominous. What? Wait. Wait a second. Ooh, I did not like this. Oh, don't do this to me. Oh, I'm back at this part. Please don't. Well, I don't understand from yesterday. Is it through a knife at the door? Well, okay then. So,
first, I looked for a canvas. Not just any canvas. I had to find a knife. Not one of those bread
what
ones.
Part of the skin
it needed to be
think
as sharp as a razor. So I used a razor, in fact, and then carefully flayed the skin. Booze helped keep my hand steady.
Oh my god, this guy was on something. Yep, I'm out. Please just get this over with. I don't want to be in this room no more. Oh yes, the flamingos. Can I move? Okay, now I can move. Oh, this is all the stuff we looked at. I looked at one because I was way too scared. I'm gonna do something real quick. Go. Just, what are you doing? Go. Okay, thank you. Only one way. I bet. Up we go! This is just Excuse me, what? Please, don't. Okay, this is not as heartwarming as I thought. I mean, it's a horror game. What's gonna be heartwarming about a horror game? Please don't be locked, please. Of course, it's locked. 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 This is just... Oh my... I don't want to go in that room. I didn't even close that door in the house changed. Nope, nope, no, 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 no. I refuse. I'm just saying right now, I refuse. Just to be safe. Of course. Oh my god, it's locked. Wardrobe. With not that many clothes. Oh my god, please. I'm not good with horror games. I'm so scared. Oh, hey, door. Bother finding out what's making that noise. God, that door was busted off. What the f- Oh my god. Guy must have gone to an alcoholic after he had that tragedy. Ooh. What in the world? Stuff like that does happen every day. No. Of course it would be locked. And to top it all off, there's a grandfather clock right there. I might actually uninstall this game. Wait, I can't see myself. Can I go back through? I can't. It's like an alternate reality. Called Layers of Fear for nothing. I don't like all that whispering. A wheelchair. I'm gonna just keep going. Don't mind me trying to trip. Multi-picture. Of course, you would be locked. You would be too. Yeah, no problem. We're just not gonna let you go to. Oh my god. You've got to be talented to paint pictures like this. Well, it's just the ghost and it's being retarded. Oh, makes perfect sense. Now the door's locked.
Pop, do you want to see my poster?
Not spooky. Oh, okay, not spooky at all. Excuse me. Be nice to guests. I'm just visiting. Man, if this was 5 minutes of phrase on VR, I'd be pissing my pants right now. Oh, of course. Locked. Locked. Just one door can't be unlocked. Wait, was that a snake? Not a rope. What? faces are scratched out just like the other one. A key. No. Nope. I don't want to leave this room. This room, safe. Your inner beauty with the noob. Say farewell to the acne scars and large pools and other unpleasant skin conditions. The new Glamour Fusion Max Concealer will give your skin a healthier look and a smoothier feel. Don't think of it as covering up deficiencies. Think of it as unleashing your inner beauty. Okay. Oh. So scary. Wait a second, I remember this from the room from before. messed up bed you got there. Man, I can't leave. Okay. What if we play it again? I don't like where this is going.
I needed a jar and a plastic tubing. I siphoned gas before. I knew how it was done. I stuck the tube in a vein and sucked on it until blood filled my mouth.
What the?
Then put the tube in the jar and it just kept coming. A taste of copper haunted me the entire night.
Yeah.
Why didn't I well, think it tastes of a like syringe?
I don't know. Maybe because you were a little bit stupid. I don't know what to do with it. Do we leave? Nope, can't leave. That keeps lighting up. I don't know why, but these are lighting up. I'm guessing I'm supposed to use them. Also messed up. What the what?
Stumbling
here and there, stumbling everywhere, and I must declare. Everything's back to normal except that ooze. Oh, hey, the canvas room. I'm guessing this is like a checkpoint. What the? Yeah, I'm guessing these are the checkpoints. First, I looked for a canvas, not just any canvas at that. Why didn't I think of a syringe. These unlock when you have, like, when you unlock, like, his moments. Like, so, first the jar, first the skin, and then the jar of blood. Well, okay, I'm gonna stop the episode for you. That was, not as bad as I thought it would be, but could have gone worse, could have gone better. But, if you guys want me to be less scared, hit that like button, and let's get to, like, I don't know, 25 to 50 likes, somewhere in between that range, since I'm a small YouTuber, and I'm not very good at this, but, just a small amount, not, like, below 10, but, like, above 25, or, like, 50. Well, form emerges. Okay, but, yeah, I'll see you guys next time.